ですよ。
Bought himself a reprieve. But the Forgotten back at the camp, well, they weren't so lucky. I'm at the camp. Come in. Mira, where are you? Oh, damn it. Couldn't stop them. Soichi fell back to his chambers. Find him before they do.
The Nevik troopers are chasing them, but they'll find nothing. It's we that have to hide before they return.
Did Mira make it here? Yeah. She was looking for her father.
Thank you.
a shoot first, ask questions of the bereaved parent later kind of guy. Your choice, but better to choose quickly.
Righteous crusader, Colonel. Just a goddamn delusional murder.
Since we have a stalemate paper, how might you think your position if you had all the facts?
Yeah, I can't wait for the next big lie that makes got cooked up with us.
I only have a second. The writing spread is not figure anymore. So now the commander here. They're gonna take Hank and me into protective custody. Just wanted you to know we're okay. Don't worry about us, sweet.
You wouldn't, Chisholm. Tell me again who you think I am.
We're taking Jim Peyton into custody. Having found him in collaboration with a faction of Snoke pirates seeking to undermine Nevik operations.
Prepare them for interrogation.
Starting in from the beginning.
See, it uses the thermal energy itself as a resonator, which should make it especially effective on groups. You need to finish mapping the frequencies. It's delicate work, fraught with peril, but with time, I expect great results.
Interesting work, Dr. Kovach. But I don't imagine it'll take as long as...
No, don't!
That girl they're holding in my office. She's part of the Lost Colony, isn't she? There were survivors after all. All this time. Innocent souls stranded here so that I could live. And you kept this from me. You lied to me to protect them from harm.
I did. Sorry.
This is entirely premature. Whatever the nature of this Nushi entity, we need more time to study it. Notes from Dr. Roman are a fine start, but when may I speak with her?
I'm afraid she's KIA, Doctor. Deceased.
Deceased? But that undermines her productivity almost completely. That's a highly questionable personnel decision.
No one is bigger than the mission. Something you would all do well to remember.
What the hell's that beeping?
Jim, it's Braddock. Say nothing. There's not a lot of time, so listen carefully. They've had you on sodium varibarbitol, but you should be coming out of the fog by now. It's a narco-synthetic twilight serum Nevik uses for interrogation. I don't know what you told Eisenberg, but assume you have no secrets left. Now I'm gonna get you out of there, but you have to do exactly as I say. Now in about 30 seconds.
Phil, no, I can't. They've got Grace. They've got my son. I gave myself up to protect them.
Jim, if they get their way, nobody's safe. Don't worry. I have a plan for your family. I'm not letting any more innocent blood fall in my hands. If you've ever trusted me, you have to trust me now.
What plan? Tell me.
One step at a time. First, we spring you. Stand by.
Evacuation protocol initiated.
Death wish.
alive is preferable. Not creepy.
Jim's out.
This mean they cleared up that snow pirate nonsense?
Not exactly. Braddock busted me out. He's got a plan. Says you should all hightail it up to Delta Station quick and quiet. Pass it along, okay?
Hang on, Jim. You don't look like you're falling back to Delta. If we're picking a fight here, I want in.
I don't think open rebellion against trained mercenaries is the plan. Let's try to avoid a bloodbath if we can. Get everybody to Delta. I'll see you there soon.
After everything I did.
Yeah, you screwed up. But your family. cut off access to this elevator. I'm gonna try the other one. Stay back. Braddock wants everyone at Delta Station.
Not till you're in the clear!
You sons of bitches are gonna regret the day you crossed this crew.
Nevik abandoned their last colony and they'll do the same to us.
The crew didn't stay alive as long as they did on this rock just to roll over for these pigs.